I'm gonna build you a house. Right here. Our house.
I wanna take Mildred up to DC and get married.
You sure about that?
By the power vested in me by the District of Columbia, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
In here?
Richard!
What you doing in bed with that woman?
I'm his wife.
That's no good here.
Richard Perry Loving being a white person and Mildred Jeter being a colored person did unlawfully cohabitate as man and wife.
Richard?
That ain't right!
I believe this is a battle that could go all the way to the Supreme Court.
Hey, we ain't hurting anybody.
The state of Virginia will argue that it is unfair to bring children of mixed race into the world.
Tell that woman to come out of here.
I'm gonna raise my family here. I don't care what they do to us.
Get Peggy inside!
I can take care of you.
I know that.
I can take care of you.
I know we have some enemies, but we have some friends too.
You realize this case could alter the Constitution of the United States.
You think you'll lose?
We may lose the small battles, but win the big war.
Is there anything you'd like me to say to the Supreme Court justices of the United States?
Yeah. Tell the judge I love my wife.